I've always believed in numbers, and the equations and logics that lead to reason. I've always believed in numbers, in the equations and logics that lead to reason. But after a lifetime of such pursuits, I ask, what truly is logic? Who decides reason?